Ya doğal olarak sonuçta sert basketbol oynuyor şu an. Doğal olarak da biraz atmosfer biraz daha gerildi diyebiliriz. Sonuçta hepimiz profesyoneliz. Yani herkes sahaya kazanmak için çıkıyor. Doğal olarak agresif hareketlerde bulunuyoruz ama sonuçta sevdiğim gibi hepimiz spor değil de. Ne zaman duracağımızı biliyoruz. O yüzden bu maçımızdan iyi bir mücadeleydi. O yüzden maçı kazandığımız için de mutluyuz tabii.
Hedo, obviously that wasn't Britain's full strength side, but what was your impressions of their play?
Like you said, they don't have all the guys, but still, the guys who got opportunity, they wanted to show that they're good players and they want to compete, so they did tonight, they played hard and they were together as a team. But in this situation, as a group, as us, as a Turkish national team, because they play physical, you have to be really prepared for those because you can really face those kind of steps in European championships. So it was a good game for us. Like I said, congrats on the Greek team. They play hard, they play together, but on the end, we pull it away by making a smart decision at the end.
Did you play against Hawks men to go on to when he was with Toronto last season?
I don't play with him.
But he intrigued by the possibility.
I know him, but like I said, I don't play him, so...
Would you like if he was your teammate next
year? Sure. I mean, I wish I had that, power that, I'm picking my teammates, so...
Call Brian.
I use my credit enough, so... I don't know, I wish him luck. I hope he get a job, he's a good competitor, so I hope he get a job, so we'll see.
Do you refer
to as a star player on the Turkish line? Who do you feel is one of the better players in the English line? I'm a, right now, as a Turkish national team, we all stars. 12 guys, we have 15 guys right now, we all start. But we all got put behind, like all we do, individually, in our own team. We wear this jersey, and we just try to compete all together. I'm just happy to be a part of it, and I hope I do my best like I've been doing the last couple of years in the NBA. So. And the other part I'm here, what you say about you?
Who do you feel is one of the better players on the
team? I think they had two guys that didn't play today. Well, Wayne, and other guys didn't play. Like you said, he wasn't the whole team today. But like I said, when you step on the court, everybody is a good competitor. So I think everybody was a good player tonight because they played hard, they compete. So. I was just enjoying playing the game with those guys.
Hedo, obviously Dirk's made the decision not playing Eurobasket. You had a pretty long season. Was there ever a part of you that thought I should rest up this summer rather than playing for Turkey?
No, I mean, like I said, this is totally different feelings. This is the opportunity, sometimes it comes, sometimes it doesn't. Captain of the team and the people looking up for me all over the world, especially in my country, as you guys saw today, there's a lot of Turkish fans support our national team. So I'm just proud to wear this jersey. Like I said, nobody people get opportunity to wear it. So I know it was a long season and it was a good season for me. So I'm just happy today that we won. Please give the people who support us today.
Do you think tomorrow's game against Poland will be an opportunity to lay down a marker for your basket?
I think so. I never saw them play, so it will be a good exhibition for us to get to know the guys, the players, and what caliber they are. So. we'll see. Tomorrow is a new day for us. You know, coach, all of them in the second half, you know, you get stuff together. And after, you know, Tanya, which get thrown out. We got a good squad that, you know, played together. We showed that today, too, that on the end, you know, he made some plays that, you know, help us to win the game. So as long as we do our part as a team, I don't think anybody can stand in front of us. You know, but on the end, you know, we have to do our part because, like I said, everybody has one goal. The goal is to succeed in the European Championship. So we're one of them. You know, we're a good team, young talent, enjoying playing together. So putting all this together, all we have to do is go out there and compete like we did today. You know, after, you know, Coach Orban took over. He drove some plays and, you know, he made a decision to put him on the point guard, and after, you know, Tim did get hurt, so it was a great, you know, great decision on there.
Okay, one final question.
What do you think Turkey have got to work on before Eurobasket to be ready?
I think Bolton, we had too many turnovers today again, and I guess free throws, me. I take all young guys with me and work on some free throws that can help us to ease our game. So, I mean, certain things that we have to prove. We just start playing together. It's been like almost a month back. I was hurt and we didn't have other guys. So this is all first tournament that we play in all guys together, so as long as, like I said, you know, first of all, we have to, you know, get stronger, physically ready, and mentally, when time comes up, you know, we have to step up and make those free throws and make better decisions and less turnovers that, you know, tells us, you know, to lose the game. So.
Do you think this tournament is helping Turkey get ready for the European Championship?
I think it's helping us, you know, to prove ourselves and to get better. That's why you play games, you know, exhibition games, you know, to see yourself where you are and what you have to do, you know, to improve, you know, what's your mistake, what's your good part. So I think it's a good exhibition for us, you know, getting close to the European Championship. You know, we have one back home and we don't play, you know, this last tournament, so we have to reach the highest level of Turkey before we go to, you know, Poland. So step by step, we haven't told it that way, so we'll see.
How do you assess the
decisions
of the referee?
Listen, everybody is a human being, I know they didn't do stuff on purpose. Sometimes, like I said, we do some stuff out of control, and they made some bad calls, but on the end, like I said, you know, we can't really blame the referees, because we all human beings, we all make mistakes. So I think they did a good job on the end, and try to calm everybody down.